Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We are upstairs at the Dracogen Inn. This is Lord Harond. He has a lot to answer for since we found out his niece, the Lady Elise, who we found in a dungeon of all places, is pregnant with his unborn child. Yeah. So yeah, he has a lot to answer for, and something tells me that no answer will be sufficient. I have no problem with killing this man right now.
What are you doing up here? Unless... have you news of my daughter? I've got to get her out of this wretched village.
An elven man paces in the corner of the room, gnawing the thumb of his fine silk glove. After he says all that, he resumes his pacing. Why are you telling us an elven man? We know it's Lord Harond. I found Elise.
My daughter? Is her... is she safe?
Hi, is her? He blinks and licks his dry lips. I let her go. Could lie, but... I kind of want there to be a confrontation here, so...
There can't be. She's... what happened?
His face is ashen. He looks back to you, his eyes suddenly fearful. Well, we get some experience. You know exactly what I discovered. Should kill you for what you did? Yeah, one and two. You get to her now, that's what matters. Yeah, so you pretty much... tell everyone what a monster you are. Four sounds good. Pay up and get out of here. Definitely not five. I want to hear him be out with it. I want him to confess, damn it. So I'll just tell him... for now, you know exactly what I discovered.
I don't know what you're referring to, but I've heard enough already.
His shoulders stiffen.
Take this, and let's put this unpleasantness behind us.
He dumps a bag of coin into your hand. I like the wording of number two. Not so fast. If I'm going to forfeit the pleasure of bearing a knife in your gut, I expect better compensation. But, don't want him to pay us off, and for us to just leave. I'll take the monies from his stiffening corpse. My thoughts exactly. Die, Harond. Cool. Your blow dispatches the old man more quickly than you'd like, but you're confident no one has heard you. You're also confident no one will ask too many questions when they find him dead. So you gain 1,200 copper anyway. I killed Lord Harond and left his body on the upper floor in a stinking inn. It was no less than he deserved. Amen! Oh, Firebrand has returned from the... adventure. And something happened. What? 1182 experience and items. Now I guess we... do we get that experience? Or does she get that experience? Because then that would be a good way to keep our adventurers who are hanging out, because I'm going to grab them and do their quest at some point. It's just the game won't let us have 9 frickin' adventurers in our party at once. Spoils await in the Great Hall treasury chest. Excellent. I should return there soon. What do we got? Adir clothing. An amulet of summer solstice. Grants sunbeam 3 per rest. +3 damage reduction for burn. Little is known of the origins of this mystical amulet, but the markings around the embossed sun emblem suggest that it's centuries old. To most, it looks like any old piece of jewelry, but in the hands of an individual whose soul has an affinity for the magical arts, the amulet glows brightly and feels warm to the touch. No larger than an old coin, it hangs from a gold chain. It's sunbeam. Looks like a level 1 spell or something. Oh no, it's actually pretty good. 20 to 35 burn. Blinded for 15 seconds versus reflex. I like that. course, we have so many freaking amulets. Anyway, 143 silver, if I'm seeing that right, and 250 copper. What do we got? See, the bad thing, it doesn't make sense. We should be able to... The head is locked? Oh, she can't wear anything in her head because of the friggin' feathers. That's inconvenient. We have slots for pets and grimoires. How do we unlock the pet slot? They only walk around with us and get in the way anyway, I guess, but I don't know. Alright, let's see if there's any amulet. Cause see, then I get rid of this. Plus 5 fortitude, reflex, and will. Intellect and resolve. I mean, is that that great? I don't know. Summon noble creature. Got some great stuff going on there. Healing bonus. Yeah, gotta have that. Max endurance bonus. He needs that, because he needs as many hit points and deflection frickin' crap as he can get. Minor cloak of protection. I was gonna have someone hold on to it, I don't know. Anyway, so we're done in here.
Yeah.
We already looted this room last time, so... Like the game says, no one's gonna miss the guy. Kick back a cold one. And we're done, right? Do we have any more quests to do here? Dunreed Row. Have we found anything more about the leaden key? I know what that is, Cliaban Rilag. Grieving Mother, yeah, we gotta get her at some point. Twin Elms for Palagina. Oh, that's that quest I wish I could make go away, because I'm not gonna kill that guy just because he wants her thing back. That's the falls I was talking about. Yeah, yeah. We got killed there. I want to go up at least another level before we go back there. That named dragon or drake was really tough. The long hunt? Yeah, so again, he has to join the crew in order to do that. That's the endless pass. Endless pass. Durance. Travel more. Durance. Cliaban Rilag again. I don't know. Should we go to this Cliaban Rilag then? I think we can get there from Deerford Crossing. Yeah, we're about done with quests here. I think they started out with the town. I think this was their first... Oh, you know what? Wait. Alright, what's up? They're not moving. What the fraggin? Wait, we paused. I'm like, the game bugged out on me again. I want to see if we can get some more camping supplies, and we should rest here again. And we can sell our crouch. Our crouch.
Good day, stranger.
Camping. Two. Yep, and you're paying us. Could you imagine us just dumping like piles of these robes on his desk? And all these things. How much do these go for? 10 copper each? Look at all this money we made. 17,000 and counting. Yeah, I'm selling the stalking boots. I feel like holding on to the Elder Wolf Fang just for the hell of it. Skey Knight Scripture. Was it the, if? Oh, it's just a regular tarnished locket? Oh, we should hold on to that, right? Surprise, it's not a quest item. Are these quest items? No. It's just miscellaneous. Okay. Ka-ching!
Greetings!
The funniest thing ever. Rooms you have. Now don't worry about Triangle anymore, we got rid of him. Getting rid of quite a few people in town here. Is this the one we liked? Worm's Nest? Take Drake's Den. Grieving Mother, finished.
Eh?
All right, they're all done with their stuff. They can just hang out now. I really thought we were stuck there. I didn't realize we were paused. So funny. Now we are rested and we have more stuff for resting. We're headed out at night, unfortunately. But what are you gonna do? And there's Twin Elms, but we're gonna go here first. So you have to go here and then there. Because technically, we haven't discovered Cliaban Rilag. I'm guessing it's another huge dungeon. Oh, we forgot to loot something over here? A beetle shell. Can I go up here and go there? Yes. In fact, that's the right way. 4 hours. Here we go. Already an 8-hour journey. Cliaban Rilag. Wow, looks like a bunch of grass to me.
Hi?
Hey, following your lead.
I'm ready.
Sound off. Whoops. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Trying to zoom in. Anyway, now we're moving. Alright, let's head along the south.
No problem.
And sneak. Clearing out the fog, oh war.
This is the place. My big brother's last battle. I wish I could tell you what we're looking for.
Adair scans the lush landscape before you in all directions. He presses his lips together. And we get experience.
Anything from that battle, I guess. Whatever 15 years of rain hasn't buried.
He looks at you.
You see my brother's ghost, you give me a holler, all right?
Wink! Yeah, if we see any kind of ghost, we're gonna give a holler.
Hello? Hello?
No, kinda didn't see the ghost yet. He just says that sometimes. You know him. I guess it's there? Well, let's explore the rest of this. Well, there's someone who's fallen here. Looks like we can't go any further in that direction. Let's see who's fallen.
Too recent.
Yeah, true, but let's check him out. Ooh. Orland's Bramble Ring. 27 gold. Well, no special description, but it's a plus 15 defense against hobbled, stuck, paralyzed attacks, and plus 3 damage reduction for piercing. It's not that valuable. I'm gonna stick it into our stash. I keep forgetting that doesn't work now. And I can't update the game because it wouldn't let me reinstall. Well, it wouldn't install correctly, and then it wouldn't let me load any kind of save game. And I had to delete and reinstall the game all over again. It took hours for me to mess with that and reinstall the game. It was not fun. Springberry. Well, I guess we can cross this, but we're going to check out over here first.
Not much here.
We'll keep looking. Not done yet. There's a wolf companion in Glamfellen Hunter's Slifoda. A man stands before you, his face smeared with green and ochre dyes. Hides and furs cover his body, and he holds a spear in one hand.
What brings you here?
His bare teeth that have been filed to fine points. Back to your village, Estremor. You are lucky the three tusks Stelgear hunt other quarry today. I'm looking for a group of people who may have already entered the ruin. So are we. He runs his thumb along the smooth wood of the spear. That is why we wait here, Estremor. And that is why I have decided to let you leave in peace. Hey, what the hell is an Estremor? Are you insulting us? Speak English. Or speak common. Speak common or die. These individuals are my enemies, too. If you let me in, I could bring them out for you. And allow even more Estremorwin to trample sacred ground? Certainly not. Aleth says, I see the famed mathematical aptitudes of the Glamfellens were not overestimated. What will you do? We will wait. If they are inside, they must come out. And when they do... He slides a fingertip along the point of his spear and shows you the drop of blood. What do you know about Cliaban Rilag? It is a sacred place of the builders, and neither your feet nor ours shall sully its stones. The grasses, however, he grins and hefts his spear. I will gladly water with your blood. I don't take kindly to these strats. I've never heard of the builders. He makes an exasperated clicking noise with his tongue. They are known by other names in the heathen tongues of farm folk. They are the ancients who built this place, and many more like it. And we of the six tribes guard their legacy. And what's this about the three tusks Stelgar? His snarling grin widens. Have the farmers grown too fearful to even mention our name? We are the fiercest of the six tribes of Irglanfath, and we are the guardians of the monument here. Oh, so you were talking about actual Stelgar. I'm looking forward to encountering one. Instead, I just see a bunch of savages with spears. I go where I wish. Stand aside. The warrior raises a spear. Take another step, and the crows will feast on your entrails. Let us pass. We have no quarrel. Turn away, or we will. I guess they mean we will have a quarrel. Sounds like you said, turn away, or we will turn away. I guess I'll be going. And do not come this way again. Yeah, I'll be back in a second. Just want to explore the perimeter. See what we're in for. Oh. I'm going to look everywhere except for this bridge, and we'll come back. To feast on your entrails.
Eyes open.
Actually, we're not that hungry. St. Chiron's Horn. Alright, well that's it. That's it for this area. I want to see what's over across this way. Maybe there's another way in. You know, try to reason with people. And when you can't, you just find another way.
I'll see what I can find.
We all will, Aeloth. We all will. Place is empty of everything so far.
I think I see.
No, never mind.
Nothing over here.
I guess they cleaned up real good after the battle. This is embarrassing.
What's down here? There's a secret path. Maybe. Maybe not. That's interesting, though. I really want to know what's on this end of the map. I wonder if there was a path through. There's no path through that I can see. There's gotta be something there, guys. Gotta be.
I shall be discreet.
Discretion is the better part of valor. Well, we have our barriers in our way around this land. Glamfellen and by nature itself. Can't go that way either.
Get some rest. We head inside first thing tomorrow. These ruins are claimed, friend. On your way.
Oh, these are the people they were looking for.
No need to get riled, boys. We're just passing by.
How'd they see us so quickly?
Look at his talisman, Pag. Aethasian.
He's indicating a dare.
How about that? A godless sack of shit.
Hey.
We got a blazing corpse worshiper on our hands.
I beg your pardon.
Actually, they never found the body.
Ha! Adair fumes. He opens his mouth to say something, then closes it. He quickly replaces his frown with a polite smile.
The only reason for the legacy is because the Duke doesn't got the guts to see you all slaughtered. The gods want you dead. Me and Pag, though, we done our part during the purges, didn't we, Pag?
Seamstresses?
Make your cracks now. Got no god or homeland to avenge you. By Magrin, this'll be short work.
You always swear by your god when you do a devil's work?
Doesn't matter who it was for anyway. Country's better for the purges. Maybe we start a new purge right here.
He readies his weapon. And we're off. They're not attacking. Luter leader and Luter. Well, we'll start. Pretty hard to see who it is inside here. Alright. Adair, you do the honors. Actually, we'll all do the frickin' honors here. I've had it with these people. I can't see him. Let's just hit this guy.
Hey.
He's almost dead. And what was that you were saying about a purge? Show you purge. I got the urge to purge right here. As
right.
We run in place.
That was short work.
Got it right. Got it right, Adair. Blip. Got a fine arbalast. Wow. That's what they get for using a very slow weapon. And padded armor? Sheesh. Bunch of amateurs. Exceptional breastplate. Well, that's truly exceptional. Curious about this. Where'd the breastplate go? Did it go into stash? Oh. I didn't put it there. Medium armor. Hey. I'm gonna give her the exceptional breastplate. Nice! All shiny! Looks like a paladin should be. Can we do some chanting on here? Constitution. Crush proof? Cool. Alright, she's got a few enchantments on that because her male armor had enchantments, but we're trading up. What about here? Oh, another camping. Oh, we don't have that, though. Let's remember this place and come back and camp. Literally, we can just come here and use their camp, because their camping equipment's right here.
Hey.
More spring berries.
I'll see what I can find.
So is this another bridge? Can we just get across from this bridge? What was that? A broken bridge lies before you. Most of it appears to have crumbled into the river centuries ago, leaving two jagged ledges on either side of the water. You see a yawning passage into the mountain on the other side. You might be able to jump across the gap. Sure, why not? Let's try to jump to the other side. Oh my god! Durance misjudges the gap and barely makes it across, spraining a wrist in the process. Are we all gonna get hurt? Are we checking one by one? It's just him. Durance, you silly guy.
What?
You heard me. Can he heal that?
Moe Ixi Anna.
No. All right. Oh, guess we're going in.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep.
Ooh, ghosties. I've made it into the ruins the acolyte showed me. I may be able to find some indication of what the lid and key is up to there. Okay, and then we'll go back to... What's her name? Lady Webb, because we'll find out more about the lid and key's activities. And there were ghosties heading this way. Where is this? Cliaban Rilag. Ooh, level 1. Well, I guess we're going to be in here for a little while. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.